Psalm 31:10 says, "A wife of noble character, who can find? She is worth far more than rubies." And I can answer that first question. Who can find a wife of noble character? I did. 32 years ago today, Kim married me. And I don't know what rubies are worth, but she's worth a lot more. And one of the big reasons is because not only does she have a noble character, she's different than me. People who are different than us are incredibly, incredibly valuable. And we need to start valuing the difference between us and the people God brings into our lives. Anymore, it seems like we only want people in our lives who are just like us. Well, in a marriage, that won't work. And that won't work in real life either. You need difference. You need perspective. You need people who push you to think differently and act differently. Because our lives work much better when all the people around us aren't that much like us. And that's today's Jumpstart.